But this next song is dedicated to all the U.S.